last Bible adventure you experienced was Jonah. You remember when he got swallowed by that big fish? When we got to go in that fish with him?
Yeah.
Well, this story takes place hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of years later. And you know what?
None.
Those people that God made, we're still doing wrong and bad things. But you know what?
Bad night.
God still loved all those people. God wanted to show just how much He loved you. Do you know what He did?
Even though His Son.
He sent His Son Jesus to be born and to live on the earth. Now, when Jesus became a grown-up man, He traveled all over teaching people about God and showing them God's love. Oh, it was awesome. I was there. And lots of people learned about God. And they believed in Jesus. But not everybody thought it was awesome.
The Romans halfway killed him.
Now, do you have any of those encounters in your life? Do you know some friends who you talk to them about Jesus and they don't believe you? Has that ever happened to you?
No.